good chance for Edmonton right off the draw. Ehlers from Scheifele and Connor at 13:57 of the third. Speaking of Connor, here's McDavid. Biedemann shoots and scores. He's done it again. Coast to coast. And this game is tied.
Are you absolutely kidding me? Talk about putting on the Jets once again, and this has been such a tight checking game, but watch this, not to be denied. That inside move, put a puck to an area, backhand, forehand, elevate over top of the blocker side of Connor Hellebuyck, head up. He catches it with speed for the first time in this game. There's three Winnipeg Jets that are in between him and the goal, and he's just not going to be denied. A quick reaction by Edmonton, and guess who? Connor McDavid ties this one.